This land was all set aside for species conservation, both plant and animal, and that is what they are now destroying for border wall construction. They've already begun eliminating the trees and brush on the federal refuge tracts just to the west of us. Butterflies and insects and bees and all of the precious wildlife that belong here in inches and acres. So if you take 5 or 500 acres out of production, where you've put down rubberized all-weather road and an 18-foot concrete wall with 18-foot tall steel bollards on top, you obviously have no breeding or feeding areas for wildlife. You have no plants, no water, nothing that can sustain them. We are an education destination and an environmental tourism destination. And when people go out to enjoy the wilderness, they have a choice of places to go. Why would they want to come here if we look like a prison yard? One thing it's important that people understand is the wall in the lower Rio Grande Valley is being built over 2 miles inland in some places. So this doesn't secure our border. It actually forfeits land to Mexico and creates a 2-mile-wide landing and staging zone for traffic, whether that's human or weapons or drugs. And because the American taxpayers are not going to be buying our land or any private property that remains between the river and the wall, the government is installing gates with electronic keypads. And every single member or visitor to the National Butterfly Center gets the gate code. So this whole project is being advanced in the name of national security when it does absolutely nothing to enhance it.